It can also hurt you physically. It can hurt you in a way which nobody who owns a hot tub and lives in California can afford to be unaware of. Yes, I'm talking about California hot tub rectal gonorrhea. This painful, incurable disease can make an enjoyable soak in a hot tub with family, friends, and dogs into a literally unforgettable experience. If you catch California hot tub rectal gonorrhea, not only will you walk around feeling like you're about to catch a crooked sardine can, you'll also smell like a pile of burning sardines. So don't jump out of the frying pan and into the hot tub. Because if you get California hot tub rectal gonorrhea, it'll really burn your ass.
It has been a public service message brought to you by the Citizens Against CHTRG Foundation. California hot tub rectal gonorrhea. We're not going to take it sitting down.
Democrats use their radio
What deadly new diseases can you pick up by sitting down? Toilet seat terror next on Sick Dad World.
By fresh. They screw extra fresh. Women, livers, buy it. Men just go and screw these females.
My fucking breath smells like a sunset.
We live in total citrus underground. Fell.
Is Bigfoot here today?
Throughout Mexico.
The following people are gay.
Because the
My fucking breath smells like a sunset.
Area 51 humanoids.
My fucking breath smells like a sunset. My fucking breath smells like a sunset.
Connection aborted.
Stinky hemorrhoids.
Huh?
Bitch.
Initiating shutdown sequence.